All right, welcome back, everybody. It's more Silent Hill 2. I kind of took a day off from playing. Did some stuff with the fam and all that fun jazz. But now we're back. And kind of need to refresh my memories. What all we need to do. It says vanity mirror. I don't know why it didn't talk about the safe. Or this guy. Help. Let's just take a stab. Not help Mary or need help. And getting through there. Took that light bulb off of there. Got the ashtray. Guess we'll look at the right side of this place. Okay. Don't want to turn any lights on over here. Silent Hill flower deliveries, perfect flowers for perfect occasions. Our best sellers: lilies, chrysanthemums, hydrangeas, gardenias, gladioli, carnations. Blah 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 blah. 20% off the wedding bouquet. Call us 1207 something. I wonder if that numbers means anything. Two of sevens and no. You want to join your friend? Is that what we wanted? Join your friend. Did I not shoot you? Another one in here? Well, he's over there. Did it get through that? This room's kind of boring. Ain't nothing in here. I hear you. Whatever. That's a spitter. That's a spitter. I thought we wouldn't have any of those versions. We're not in the upside down, right? Or are we? Maybe we don't know where we're at. Nothing. Anything on the walls? A clock. Stupid TV. Why'd we come in here? Got a book. Okay, glad we came in here. Anybody? Nice. Always take more bullets. And medicine. There we go. Nothing. These rooms suck. Anything? This is a strange room. Who's out there? Where'd you come from? Trying to surprise attack me? 202, not 201. So. So we have a special key to this room. Forgot something. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Any baddies up in here? Okay. Oh, this is like the nice room or something. What? Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the sweetest of them all? Peel away the shiny skin, see the rotten flesh within. Huh. No. No. Right there. There. No. 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 Like, what's. Did it not look like that shard was on the ground? Am I crazy? Now what? Is that not right? Okay. Does that mean? Nope, that didn't open. What the hell is the point of that? Wait a minute. Wait, what? No. This stuff was not here. And someone's a huge smoker. Don't know what the fuck that was. Go to the vanity mirror with this? You think? I saw you. You? Oh, there's two of them. Where'd you go? Son of a bitch. Stop it. You could die now. Ugh. You just had to. Where's the vanity mirror? No. Rotten apple. Yes, sir. Who's in there? It's just a leg hanging through a wall. You. Ain't nothing. This is you being sneaky. There's nothing else in here. The snow white thing go downstairs? Let me go in here. Okay. Employee elevator. So we have the vanity mirror right there still. Let's go up if we can. Got some ammo in all of our guns. Don't see no baddies right now. Got a painting. Go ahead and break this stuff. Nope. We got a letter. Oh, 107. Note to staff, since it's taking you so long to get to the conference room, you might as well drop by room 107. I'm leaving you the key. One of the guests has made quite a mess. Flip. So we. What was one of those? Oh, wrong map. Wrong thing. Conference room. Oh yeah, there was something about the fireplace. We're looking at the wrong. This is the one stuff we want. Gosh, room, you might as well drop by room 107. That's just a photo. Oh, I keep hitting wrong buttons. One of the photographs found in the room hidden behind the bookshelf. One of the photos found in the room hidden behind the bookshelf. Well, look, he came into view, however, blah, 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 as soon as I know. Be sure to clean up the fireplaces in the conference room, note to staff. No, that's all it said, is to clean it. Oh, there's another doll in there. Alright, so how do we... We need an item to get in there. Alright, so the question is, do we look around in here, or do we go to 107? I think we go to 107. Right? Is it this way? Nope. Oh, you still hit me? Mother truckers. I just don't know when to quit sometimes. Anybody else? There's something outside. Heard it. Heard it. Nice. Did it? Did you? Note staff. And while you're at it, be sure to sweep up the leaves out in the garden. Then you can get back to the fireplace. What? What'd you write down? they had any right now. We've known about the firebox or fireplace, brother. Outside shotgun shells. Told you I'd take shotgun shells. Alright, where are we at? Not where I wanted to be. You son of a bitch. Don't get up. I have no ammo in there, so it makes no point to have my pistol out. Okay. Cock it. Ooh, trying to spit on me. Tried. Oh, the fireplace key. Oh, are we not going to hit him? We're just going to... Get out of it, clown. I have a flipping spitter. All right. So I have a little... I don't think I can get in there. Right? Yeah, I don't think I can get in there, but I have that little... exclamation mark or whatever. It's not even, I don't even see a lock on it. Yeah, we can't get in there. Back to the fireplace, I think. Up we go, up, 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 and this way, right? Yes, 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 yes. In. Up. Coffee room. Are we supposed to do something with this too? Oh shit. Why'd we do that? Pick that up.
God damn it.
Exactly. What is that? Well, it's one of those screamers. Reload, reload, reload. Keep playing games. Mine and mine. Wasn't scared one bit. What the? Oh. Nothing in the bathroom. Can't go over there. There we go. Oh, a lot happened in here. Some blood red paint. Can't go in the bathroom. Oh, Jesus. Wasn't expecting that. Can't go there. Do. Go down. Jeez, Louise, dude. Housekeepers need to clean up your shit. Oh, Mary? What room is this? Oh, can't use this elevator. That's the staff on the elevator. Bolt cutters are nice. Nice. I'm gonna get three. Three's not bad. I have an idea for that. So let's go through the exit. Second floor, isn't it? Have I not? I thought I did all second floor. Where are you going? Groovy. I could have sworn I did all of the second floor. I guess I missed that. Don't move. Stay right there. I'm just gonna put the second doll in. I hope that's right, like that's where they're supposed to go. I will save. Alright, and we'll end this episode here. Next episode, I want to take the bolt cutters to outside. And see if it'll cut those chains on that lock so we can get that. I think that'll work. I think. Can't be sure. But I think. So, as always, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll check you later.